Hello everyone! In this video, I'll show you how to upgrade your Windows 10 to Windows 11 even if your device doesn't meet the hardware requirement. This method also works if you want to update your current Windows 11 version to the latest release. For both cases, this method works. Before starting, we recommend backing up your data to avoid any loss of information. My PC is running Windows 10 version 22H2. For both cases, the first step is going to Microsoft official website and download the Windows 11 ISO. How I show you. As always, you will find the links in the description box. Once downloaded, go to Downloads folder and mount the ISO image. If you have Windows 10 and run the setup, you'll watch that your PC doesn't meet the requirements. In my case, my computer doesn't have TPM, has less than 4 GB of memory, and my processor is not supported. If this happened to you, don't worry, it's the reason you are watching this video. Now we'll close everything because we'll run this setup using an alternative method. For both cases, to upgrade from Windows 10 or update to last version of Windows 11, please follow next steps. Open Windows search bar, type PowerShell, and run it as admin or administrator. Here, I am going to increase the font size so you can see it better. This part is very important. Identify the drive letter where the ISO is mounted. In my case, it's E, and this can change in each installation. Okay, now go to PowerShell and type the drive letter followed by colon and press Enter. In my case, it's E. Colon, Enter. Next step is to run the following easy command. /setup.x/product server. You also find this command in the description box for copy and paste. We'll open the installer in server installation mode, but don't panic. Your system will be activated with the correct version based on your current license. During installation, you can choose to download update now or install them later. We recommend install them later, so for saving time. When the installer skips the hardware check, it will ask you to choose the type of installation, keep files and softwares, keep only files, or if you want a clean installation. And now, we just need to wait for the installation to finish. If you have Windows 10 license, Windows 11 will be installed. If you are already running an older version of Windows 11, like 21H2, it will be updated to the latest version. How long does its installation take? Well, that depends on your hardware. I fast-forward some parts of the video to make it less long and tedious, but I want you to watch the entire process to ease it for you. When it's finished, to check the installated version, open Windows search bar again, type WinBar, and press Enter. If you try Windows 11 and decide to go back to Windows 10, you have 10 days to revert the process. And that's all. Thank you for watching the video, for sharing it, for hitting like, As always, feel free to leave your questions and suggestions in the comments. Thank you again and see you in the next one.